Hi guys, so this is my first ever video made, and so I'm gonna show you my slime collection that I have. And yeah, so first is a jiggly slime. I'll put it here. I picked it up. Here's how I just put it. It's a little watery. I've had this for a while now. Yeah, actually, I should really throw it away, but I don't know why. So keep it. Ugh, my hands. Okay, next slime. It's like, it smells like vanilla, and its color used to be a bright blue, but it turned into a very, very dark color. I really don't know what happened, but it just turned like a green-ish blue. And it used to be like so pretty, but now it's not. But it still smells good. It smells so good. Smells like vanilla. So, on to the next one. It's this one. I really like this one. I made it today too. I'm just gonna take it out a little bit because it takes like forever to get this, all of it out. And at the very end, I may show you like 2 gallons, maybe even 3 gallons of slime. So that was this. I will be doing future videos, but guys, I get the little things and make them like that. So these ones are a little stranger because I was too lazy to get up and get a container, so I just put them in my case. So here's our first one. Very sturdy. It has some pearls in it too. The color is a purple coral like, and I really like this one. And there's a few beads in it. It reminds me of the ocean. So here is another haunting candy container, and I made this one yesterday. I have no idea what it was. I call this one, cake batter slime. I haven't really named my slime, I just make it. Okay, I'm gonna try to do a slime before. I kinda did. And yeah, oh, and it has a charm in it. It's this orange slice. It always seems to be the bomb, so I never know if I have it. I usually forget a lot of stuff. So yeah, that was the slime. So now, there is this one I made today. It's very nice, very soft, pooky. I love the color. The color is like a whitish purple. But I know this color. I guess it was a coconut oil conditioner too. So that was a slime. Okay, I'm gonna bring every other slime over here that I'm gonna be showing you. I have a lot of slimes. But like all my slime are ruined. So yeah. Here is the slime. Very stretchy. The pokes aren't not so good. They make a different noise. So I've had this one for a while, so I kind of like that. Here is the slime. Is another charm. This one is from Pick Me Pop. It still smells a little bit, but no, it doesn't. This is a slime I made. Very stretchy. I don't think you'll let me be stretchy anymore. I love the sound of ASMR. And this stretch is amazing. The color is amazing. And it smells like vanilla. So that was my little slime, and now I'm going to show you my 3 gallon of slime. So let's put the lid on this one and get to that.
Riley, you have to get dressed.
Wait, I'm doing a video.
I know. Oh, but they're going to be here.
I know.
5 minutes, okay?
Okay. And to show you my gallon of slime. Very heavy. Gonna get it out. Okay. Very big. I could do this. There we go. And that is all of it. Let's put it more down on the camera. There we go. That's perfect. There we go. So that was it. I hope you liked this video of Riley's. If you like this video and if you want me to do more of slime collection once I do like slime theory and do more, I will be delighted to do it. So bye.